All right, guys, welcome back to the shop. This is Shorty. The K&T 2H mill is done. I'm gonna start editing all the hours of footage. I have everything individually saved into files, like the table, the saddle, the knee, the motor, basic cleanup of the machine. I looked at the clutch. You know, moving it into place and where I want it, and did a few other things. Look for those videos coming up soon. See ya.